Alright, real quick before I move on to Starlight Carnival. Since 37 tokens, I did say I wanted to unlock these at some point. Cosmic gloves, and where are cosmic shoes? I like those. And then I did say in during the tropical resort video, I did say that I would probably switch over the aura and the boost to fireworks for Starlight Carnival. That looks amazing. Obviously, keep the icon the same, Shadow. Alright. Starlight Carnival. This one, I unlock the cube. Ayo, I'm loving this remix already. Got the friggin' drums banging in the back. Nice. Look at Sonic, he's just got the small little fireworks popping off around him. Let's go! Wait. I think I remember Motobugs? Yep.
You run into the side of Motobugs to push them out of the way.
Aight. Yeah, don't think I didn't see that red star ring there for a second. That's one I'll have to run back and get at the very end of the playthrough. Or, no, when I'm collecting the rest of the red star rings off camera, yeah. Score 100,000 points in one run using Quick Step. I do that in Starlight Carnival. Majority of people probably end up doing it in Terminal Velocity Act 1. Let's go. Okay. There it is! 300 rings in one run. Nice. Let's go. Yeah, after collecting 300 frickin' rings, you best believe it's an S rank. Oh, the frickin' tail save is in the S. Oh well. Cube! This freaking these remixes, I could definitely vibe to this soundtrack as I'm trying as I'm finishing up work. I had so many rings and the frickin' last egg pawn shot me while I was going cube again. Act 3. So I'm just double checking something on my computer. What the? Oh, that was a glitch. I'll go up on my own. Okay. Apparently I cannot get it from that distance. God dang it. I'm dumb. As soon as I grabbed those last few rings, the freaking ghost capsule showed up. Oh, the freaking Tails thing is right there! The Tails save is right there. Act 4. Honestly, I'm really loving the firework aura and the firework boost, but I don't think it's ever gonna be better than the movie aura and the movie boost. Come on. What note was that? Was that a D flat, C sharp? Whoa. This is the area that would require frenzy, yep. I just now realized the irony of that score. 666,600 points. The irony. So far I only got 9 red star rings. 2, 1, 3, 3, okay. Wait, what did I just... Oh, I tried to look at, like, the log of, the red star rings for the stages. I thought it was Minus, but Minus just took me back to the world map. Let's go. Alright, so I can grab this capsule right here, and then got a red star ring right here. What the? There we go, got some rings again. Let's go! Let's go! And hover is now unlocked. It's only hover for this stage, okay. Da Oh! There's a red star ring right there. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Are you kidding me?
Oh, Sonic.
Come on, up I go. Time's up, I don't care. I see where it starts. Are you joking me? I swear to God, if I hit spikes now, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, Jesus. I fell so low. Are you joking? Oh, stop! I'm gonna spend like 10 minutes on this one stage. Originally, I would probably get a bad rank because of the time, but what the heck, dude? It's still B rank because of even with all those freaking rings. Freaking hell. I would have been surprised if I actually managed to hit 1,000 rings. I've done that before, too. Not on Sonic Colors. I've managed to hit 1,000 rings on Sonic Unleashed before, which, honestly, I think a lot of people probably have. 4 minutes for one stage! Sonic is supposed to be fast! Oh boy.
Sonic, look out! Tails! Tails, buddy?
He's my buddy now.
What have you done to him?
Me? I did nothing at all. Unless shooting him with my mind control beam that runs on alien energy counts as doing something to him, does it? To get to me, you're going to have to go through your best friend. This turned out much better than I could have hoped, and I only used a small prototype.
Enjoy it while you can.
Oh, I will. In fact, the only way to make this better would be to have you two fight.
Oh, boy.
Dude, you don't want to do this?
What the?
Tails, buddy, are you alright?
Huh? Where am I? Why is my nose hair tingling?
Lousy, cheap alien energy.
What do you mean?
Ran out of juice.
Yeah.
Well, I'll get more. Lots more. And then I won't just control one little punk, but the whole universe. In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails. I told you he had an evil plot. Coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang.
That would have been an easy 100 rings. Oh! Ah, this remix, though. I could definitely see myself running around the park listening to this one through the headphones. Alright, where's laser? Oh! That was a risk, but I'm glad I took it. Ha! I probably missed his hitbox completely. There it is.
Sorry, I got bored and broke your robot.
I didn't realize he started saying lines after the freaking bosses, like he did in Sonic Unleashed. Let's go. But that remix for that one? Oh boy.
Hey Sonic, did you give the guide your complaint?
Oh, I gave it to him pretty good.
Complete Starlight Carnival. What happened since the storm?
So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy, but yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
You know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah, yeah. At first I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nosehair was using herbs to do it.
Hmm, he is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Good.
So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Hold a whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? Well, I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves us 3 more of those bad boys to take out.
Nobody said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving. Yakker says the aliens don't have much time.
Once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Yakker's just off in his own little world right there.
Soon the mind control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
You all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes, I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Oh boy. I think I remember what voice it goes to for this one. I'm gonna wait for a second.
I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Yep. Is Sea of Thieves a good game? I'll have to try it out someday. How can you pull something you don't have, Eggman? Oh, the egg shuttle got unlocked too.